you seen the water stuff with, what's the fellow's name?
Emoto.
You've seen that? How just the projection of love changes the substance. Well, that happens with food as well, obviously. Food is what? Particularly if it's fruit and vegetables, it's 90% plus water, right? So naturally the same projections affect the food. So even you having these projections of like anger while you're cooking are going to affect the food that you're actually giving everyone to eat. So yeah, just basic things like that are quite obvious when you think about it.